recently released? Well, I wanted to go ahead and show you my guitar solo. So, we're going to start out on the 6th fret, the G string, because we're in E standard, you see. So, here we go. These are some grace notes that we're going to start out with. Those are the first three notes, you see. So, we are on the 6th fret and go up to the 8th fret. And then staying on the 8th fret, we go to the B string. Those are just notes that just lead up into the beautiful solo. And you see what we did there? We raised up the pitch a half step by bending the B string. And we just kind of held it there for a minute, and then we went back to the G string, the 8th fret, one more time. See there, we add with the vibrato at the end. And then we don't go all the way back to the 6th fret. We actually stay on the G string, the 8th fret. And those two are the same notes you've been doing on the 8th fret. Oh, a new note right there. That's on the B string. And you're going from the 8th to the 9th fret. And you'll notice there we went up a whole step there. Same as if we played this note. But we're just going to bend it up. It sounds better. You notice we're kind of staying on the same notes. It's good for grannies with arthritis, you see. It's basically the same pattern as before, just different notes. So after you do that section we've just been playing, you go ahead and go in the 9th fret still, but it's the E string. And if you want to be cool, we hit it a second time and we end with a vibrato like that. Then, a really awesome part, go up to the E string still, but we're on the 16th fret. That's where we hold it really, really far. Now what we did there, after we got done holding it, we kind of let go and went back up. And then that's just the 14th fret right there, so we went 16 and 14. And right there, that's the 16th fret B string. That's basically what we're doing right there. And then the little bit more challenging part, especially for you arthritis folk out there, that's basically we're doing that over and over and over. So basically we are on the B string. 14th fret and a 16th fret. And then right there is the 15th fret G string. So we hit the 14th fret, B string. Then we hammer on. And we pull off and then go to the 15th fret right after that. That many times right there. New part right there. This right here is the G string, 13th and 15th fret. And the last two notes of the walk down is on the D string. We are on the 16th and then the 13th fret. So we just kind of go down like that. And then you just kind of do a little vibrato right there. All right, let's do that solo one more time so you can get all together. that, my dears, is the guitar solo for you. I really hope that you enjoyed this lesson. If you have any comments, any feedback, please let Granny know. So, happy cookie eating, and have a good day. Goodbye.